friends, in this video I'm going to write a simple Java program to count the number of vowels in a given sentence. I have written a class called vowels count and then a static variable called vowels. I'm going to initialize this vowel set inside a static block. Now the question is, what is a static block? Static blocks are set of statements which will be executed during the class loading. Even before the main method is called, the static block will be called. These static blocks are used to initialize the static variables. It will be called only once during the JVM startup. Let's see, I'm going to debug now. First static block will be called and then the main method will be called. Let's see. Before even going to the main method, it goes to the static block and then initialize the vowel set and then comes to the main method. What's the difference between instance variables and static variables? Instance variables are like one copy per object, whereas static variables are like one copy per class. Static variables are at the class level, whereas instance variables are at the object level. Then in the main method, we have a source string. What we are doing here is first convert them into characters. Like we are going to read the characters. That means it's going to return the integers corresponding to this character. This method is going to return an int string corresponding to each character. So we have to convert this into character first and then filter using our vowels set. So we are going to check in this collection whether the character is available or not. If it yes, then we will count. And finally, we will store the vowels count in this variable and then print it. So when I run this program, I get vowels count is equal to 8. So in this sentence, we have 8 vowels. Please try out. Hope this is useful. Thank you.